Taft area being one of them. This part of Lincoln City is also called the Old Bayfront. Back in the early 1900s, this was a busy fishing and lumber area. Today, you'll find quaint shops, restaurants, and people still come here, this Bay Area, to fish, dig for clams, and crab from the beach.
Thank you.
population of around 10,000 people. Now it's considered a vacation town, as in the summer, it soars to a population of around 30,000 people, so it triples in size. Now a must do is to visit this beach around the third Saturday and Sunday of June. On that weekend, the sky is filled with all kinds of kites, as it's the annual kite festival takes place here. Today is to kill time before going to a great restaurant here in the bay. That restaurant is Moe's in the Taft area, which opens up at 11 a.m. The restaurant's atmosphere is appealing, the service is outstanding, and the seafood is spectacular.
Start you off with some excellent clam chowder. So I got the combination plate. It's got shrimp, fries, cod, and clam strips. Let's giddy up and eat.
Missed a spot.